It's tropical, it's cultural, it's bigger and more intelligent than before. It's the newly expanded Haikou Meilan International Airport in South China's resort island of Hainan. And as of December 2nd, it is ready to welcome travelers. Covering 300,000 square meters, the Terminal 2 is the size of 42 standard soccer fields and about twice the size of its sister Terminal 1. It has 110 check-in counters and countless duty-free shops over nearly 10,000 square meters. A total of 41 self-service check-in devices and 10 self-service bagged check-in devices will make check-in more efficient and intelligent.
它的设计比较有科技感，在机场内的一些有很多的一些绿植啊，设计成像花园一样的，我们游客在这里体验感就非常的好。啊，这里面有比较多的免税店，购物呢也非常的方便。
Meilan Airport is now more than ready to handle an annual passenger throughput of 35 million and a cargo throughput of 400,000 tons. As the aviation hub of Hainan Free Trade Port, Haikou Meilan will help connect Hainan with countries along the Belt and Road. It's a sure sign that the sky is the limit for tourism and airport logistics development.